Bellator and Glory Kickboxing will team up in San Jose for a hybrid showcase of their best MMA and kickboxing. The main event features Bellator champion Liam McGarry putting his 205-pound belt on the line against former UFC champion Tito Ortiz. While on the kickboxing side, Saulo Cavallari takes on Zach Miwakasa in the same weight class for their vacated bout. Finally, there will be a four-man light heavyweight tournament in Bellator featuring Phil Davis, Muhammad Lawal, Emmanuel Newton, and Linton Vassell. The matchups are yet to be determined, but whoever makes it out of the night gets the winner of McGarry Ortiz. In the first fight, Liam McGarry vs. Tito Ortiz for the light heavyweight championship, McGarry is 10-0, and he won the Summer Series tournament last year and then defeated Newton for the title in February. And while he has 5 TKO KO wins, he also has 4 submission victories and is comfortable everywhere in the cage. Ortiz comes in 18-11-1 and has won 2 in a row, although he defeated undersized middleweight champ Alexander Shlemenko and Stephen Bonner by split decision. He is still a name and is a decent wrestler, but McGarry is bigger, faster, younger, and stronger than Ortiz in every way. Our pick for this fight is McGarry. In fight 2, Saulo Cavallari vs. Zach Miwakasa for the light heavyweight championship. Cavallari is 29-3. He lost to Tyrone Sprong in April 2014 in a Glory Tournament match, but he has won 3 in a row, including a knockout win over Miwakasa, who is 13-2, in November via head kick. Miwakasa was holding his own with Cavallari before the head kick, but it is tough to see this fight ending differently from the first, as Cavallari, who has never been knocked out, is ready to hold the belt, which was vacated by Gokhan Saki due to inactivity. Our pick for fight 2 is Cavallari. In the next fight, Gabriel Varga versus Sergey Adamchuk for the featherweight championship. Varga is 11-2 and won the featherweight contender tournament and then beat Mosab Amrani for the belt in April to become the first featherweight champion. And now he takes on Adamchuk, who is 1-0, who won his Glory debut as a replacement. And this might be too much for him, especially as he fought in MMA at lightweight and had to drop a weight class to get some action. Stick with the champion, who has just one knockout but is very solid technically. Our pick for this fight is Varga. In fight 4, Paul Daly vs. Fernando Gonzalez for the welterweight in kickboxing. Daly, who is 20-3, is also known in MMA, and regardless of where he is fighting, he is incredibly powerful, and he can end your night in a second. Gonzalez is 0-0 and also known to Bellator fans, but he is making his Glory debut after a second positive marijuana test. He is a former Muay Thai champion, so kickboxing will not be new to him, but Daly does have the edge here. Our pick for this fight is Daly. In fight number 5, Josh Thompson versus Mike Bronsoulis for the lightweight. Thompson is 20-8 with 1-C and is the former Strikeforce champion, but he went 1-3 in the UFC, although his loss to Ben Henderson was controversial, and he is making his Bellator debut. Bronsoulis is 18-8-1, and he returns to Bellator on a 3-match win streak, and he was the runner-up in the Season 1 tournament. But Thompson has a lot to prove because we did not see his best in the UFC. Our pick for this fight is Thompson. Don't forget to check out all the UFC, MMA, and boxing odds on the board right now, and make a few wagers at BetDSI.com.